Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off background app refresh on your Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable background app refresh, open the Settings app on your watch and then scroll down and tap on General. Within here, scroll down again and select Background App Refresh. You can now use the toggle switch at the top to enable or disable this completely for all apps, or you can scroll down to change the setting for each individual app with the toggle switches. That's how to turn on or turn off background app refresh on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.